Here's another top tip with Nick. When roasting marshmallows, always keep a safe distance.